another like 30 degree night. All my guinea pigs are freezing. They're probably gonna die. In this 30 degrees, they're probably gonna die pretty soon. So I figured I'd feed them good before they die from freezing. Yeah, of course, I got the regular food too, but. Pretty funny. And they're all dying. They're basically dead already.